In my 20s were all about my marriage, because I was a young 22-year-old getting married. So my 20s were about my marriage. My 30s were about my children. My 40s, now I'm starting to feel it's about me. My children were old enough that I could do things for myself. But if I were to talk to my younger self, I probably would have wanted her to start those things sooner. Don't go for stable. Go for big. Think larger and know that you're capable of doing it.